I'm from a Muslim background. I'm not a practicing Muslim, but I think that whole notion that Islam and democracy are antithetical is BS. It's total BS. We've had democratic movements within Islam that go way, way, way back, and you see these movements for change as well that people want, and yeah, I absolutely think so. I think they can exist together.